Holly, and today we're playing Roblox. Now we're playing Workout Pizza Place, and Aaron is joining me.
Oh, God, pizza's burning. The
pizza as soon as the video starts.
Right, back over the trash. I put something in the trash.
Bugs.
I can still see it. Get in.
Well, Aaron, do you want to stop working? I'm also going to grab one of these. Ah! I got it. Yay.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my God.
I don't know how I look.
Hey. Do you want to join?
It'll be much easier.
Oh. I made sure that pizza didn't burn.
Just hold that, just.
Oh dear.
Oh, trash.
That didn't burn. Oh dear. Do you want to stop working?
I can eat all my pizza.
You can stop working though.
Okay, let's go.
Oh dear. I was gonna try burn myself. So guys, we're gonna.
Next, try get rid of the vining jar.
Can I please be the manager?
How many?
I don't know.
I didn't get any.
Oh my God, I want to be there.
I have so many things to deliver.
Oh my God! My own house! Look! Look at this.
Why is it Christmas?
It's me!
I wish I could dress up like Sayori.
Yeah, I see my... Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Guys, you want to know something? I want to dress up like Sayori because... Jesus, man!
What?
Frickin'!
DLC!
Oh! Help! I can't get out. I have no idea you could actually do that. Oh my God. How? I need to reset. I also don't really like Helen Jobs. Jesus Christ! Okay, so. I'm going to try find my house. Jesus, man, it's not man's. Sorry, whoever that was.
Sorry!
I'm so sorry.
You can see my giant wings.
Yeah, they're very big.
I was gonna put on the massive red one.
So I wanna find my house. Is this it?
Yeah.
lock my doors for now.
Little bit of Monica.
You dare take my car. Yeah, I got it. Before that frog started.
He's not saying wrong, Aaron. He's now trying to get in my house.
What is that?
I like it. Well, I need to move that.
This is my bed!
But look, the same houses.
Wait, what? Mine is B5. I wish mine was B3. Mine is B5.
My bed, though. And look at my bed.
I sleep in this cool-looking thing. What's that outside of my house? There was a car going by my house.
Because what?
Some people have, oh, Varnox bed.
Oh my god, how much is
my car.
I'm so lucky I have the Varnox bed because it's so expensive. What bed do you have? Pink stuff.
A one. The manager's house.
Okay, guys, let me prove it. I'm not an alien, but I'm a beautiful person.
That guy actually just sleeping in my
pad. Guys, I wanted to say Tide Pod. Don't ask me why I wanted to say Tide Pod, but I did. Tide Pods. And also, thanks for so many subscribers, guys. We're doing so well. And are you super excited?
Yeah.
Like, I've never been happier in my life. Just to have that many subscribers. So like, I made a video where you guys tell me how many subscribers I have to know. My friend Honey Boo commented saying that I should have 4 subscribers when I only had 3 subscribers on my channel, so well, your house is big, and come home.
I'm doing my job. I want to get money.
Wait, guys, I'll be right. Hey, guys. Followed by Storm Patrol,
representing Susie Smith. Oh, look at what I have to bring.
Ooh. I have yours, B5.
Oh my god, yay.
I'm doing yours, though.
Petronella Manners is just behind those. You get granny slightly put off at the next.
beside yours. Hello, Bacon Man. No, no, OMG, I'm starving. Are you actually starving? Hi, Molly!
Amazing.
I'm looking at Molly now.
Look at my mum.
I'm gonna get
Hi, Bacon Man.
Look at that. Oh my god, I want that.
That's so cute. I'm such a good cashier. I love being a cashier. It's still there towards the inside. With them as well still is Storm Patrol. Petronella Manners has been shaken off, far from it in fact, with Folly Berger just in the back. Turn now out of the back. Everybody's on the It's her again. Some improvement coming from Oscar, who's now not that far behind them. Tara's Day has lost a little bit of ground out of the back end of the field together with Shazma Tats. Stuffy pizza. Oh my god. And up and over that one safely, the leader was still presenting Pearl. My back is aching.
Oh, I'm locked in his house.
Because my back is aching so bad. Because it's like really itchy. Oh my god. This is so coming then over the second last and down the near side of the track, presenting Pearl now in front here from Petronella Manners in second place. Presenting Pearl trying to make most of the running, the loose horse alongside her. Petronella Manners in second place. Giaparani has run an up and down sort of races. Still presenting Pearl and Gavin Sheehan fend them off at the moment. They head up towards the line with the loose horse to guide it home. It is presenting Pearl who makes most to win.
Guys, I'm the manager now. Yes!
Now you're gonna clash me. Okay. Where are you, Aaron?
I'm here. Give me money. You can give me money.
We have to tap on you.
I'm here. You need to get a card from me.
I thought it was a very promising start to presenting Pearl's
You should not be there though. I don't know how to get there.
I'll just keep
it. Probably does suit her well.
Go to the main place.
Come to my office. I'll give you money, make you employee of the day as well. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Lose 6 lengths at the start. Hurry!
Hughes is quite anxious to make up the leeway. She tended to jump out to her left a little bit, which, yes,